Right on. So we're return two. How'd it go, guys?
Parker, it's brutal every single time. The car's got about 10 feet left of drivability in it, but it crossed it first, so it's all that matters.
So what was the best part of the race? If you could sum up just one area, or an area.
Getting out of the car at the end.
Getting out.
This track just gets so choppy and so beat up. It's the whole time. And it's just, we've got like 2 28th place finishes here. So finally get a win here. This is the one that we needed to check off.
Awesome. So when's your next race?
King of the Hammers.
Hammers?
Yep.
How are you going to get ready for Hammers?
We've been getting ready for Hammers all year.
Exactly.
We're building a brand new car for it. We've been testing down there. We've probably spent like 10 days down there this year. So now we need to go home tomorrow and finish the car so we can go down there and race.
Cool. Have anything to say?
It was just a good race. And we're finally, you know, happy to get this win. It's got us 2 years in a row, and to start the season off with a first, we're always trying to play catch up the entire season. And so to start off with a first, it's good. We want to keep it going and see what we can do.
All right, we'll see you at Hammers, guys.